NLP is not a new field. It has been there in academia for many years. In last 7 to 10 years, we have started seeing real industry use cases of NLP. In this video, I'm going to talk about 5 reasons why NLP is booming right now. Training machine learning model for NLP problem takes humongous amount of data and a lot of compute resources. If there is a small company, they sometimes don't afford it and they don't also have data. In last few years, what happened is big companies like Google, Facebook, Amazon, they started training big models on the data sets that they have available. These companies have a lot of data sets available with them, and also they have compute resources and budget. As a result, we are seeing some APIs and some pre-trained models coming out, such as Fast Text, which is Facebook's API and pre-trained models, then TensorFlow Hub and GPT-3. And I'm going to quickly show you all of those. So here I am on the TensorFlow website, TensorFlow Hub specifically. And if you look at the models, you will see different models related to text problems, which is NLP. And if you click on that, you will see models like BERT, for example, Universal Center Encoder. There are so many pre-trained models. And these are the models Google trained on the humongous data set that they had. And they also spent all these compute resources in training those models. And now they're giving it for free. They just prepare a recipe and say, hey, just use it. And these models you can now use with a technique called transfer learning. And you can take the model, and for the given problem that you're facing, you can fine tune the model. So you're getting a lot of goodies for free from these big companies. Second one is Fast Text, which is from Facebook. And if you click on download models, you will see so many models here. Like see Wiki word vectors. These are like embeddings, word embeddings. We will look at these in details in the future. But the point I want to make is a lot of the ingredients that you need for your NLP program, all these ingredients are offered to you for free by these big companies. There is GPT-3. Now, GPT-3 is the largest neural network ever. It is a language model. It is created by this company called OpenAI. They spent $4 million just training this model. And now they are giving it for free. If you want to train similar model, you have to spend $4 million. You're getting this $4 million kind of gift for free almost. So because of all these companies giving away their free models, now small organizations can also afford onboarding NLP to solve various problems. The second reason is open source ecosystem. Previously, many years back, you had to write all the code in C++ yourself. But nowadays, with Python, you write 4 lines of code and your NLP program is ready. So it's very easy. Students, people working in academia, small companies, they can just quickly develop the programs that solves the NLP problems very easily. There are libraries such as Spacey, Gensim, NLTK. We talked about all these libraries in the first video. These libraries are freely available. They are very powerful. The whole open source community is backing them. They are building new features day by day, and that is ramping up the NLP onboarding throughout the industry. The third one is cheap hardware and cloud resources. Previously, like 10 years back or 15 years back, if you want to train a model, you have to get a heavy NVIDIA GPU or big machine, and it will be very, very costly. Nowadays, all these hardwares are cheaper, and most of the time people are renting this hardware on cloud. They don't want to buy it. So AWS, Azure, Google Cloud, you just rent these hardware resources, train your model, and you're done. Previously, you know, many years back, there was no cloud, so you have to pretty much invest and buy this hardware yourself. The fourth one is learning resources. You are learning NLP by watching these videos on YouTube for free. When I was in college, the only way to learn something is to go to one college that was near my home, and that's it. There was no internet. So now for you, you can go to YouTube. You can attend many boot camps, you know, 6-month boot camp, let's say data science boot camp. You can fast learn things and just train yourself and start working as a data scientist. Udemy, Coursera, so many e-learning websites. You can buy cheaper courses. So many articles like towards data science. So learning has become very easy. You have Discord channels, you have Kaggle competitions, you have various Zoom calls where you can clarify your question. So connecting with experts in the world has become very, very easy because of easy availability of internet, things like Zoom, communities like Kaggle, Stack Overflow, and the whole ecosystem supports fast learning. So there is a person who doesn't know NLP, they can refer to all these resources. You know, you watch my YouTube playlist on NLP and you kind of, you learn the basics and then you start working on projects. The fifth reason is huge investments made by big tech. Again, Google, Meta, Amazon, these companies have made huge investment not only in publishing these big libraries like TensorFlow and PyTorch, they are also building hardware. For example, Google has built Google Home, Amazon has built Amazon Echo Dot, and all these devices, they are voice conversation assistants, so they are using NLP. So once this big tech started investing big amount of money in NLP and they built this ecosystem, the tier 2 and tier 3 organization, you know, they always follow the lead. Whatever the big tech companies are doing, or rest of the world will try to do that, because otherwise there will be a FOMO, fear of missing out. So now small scale organization, they want to onboard NLP, they want to onboard AI, because they are seeing that these big tech companies are reaping big benefits. They are earning a lot of money by investing in this futuristic technologies. And that's another reason NLP is ramping up fast. So I hope you like this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. So these are the five reasons that I can think about why NLP is booming faster, and we will see more and more advancements in coming years.